Cervical stenosis and cervical myelopathy is a common condition that happens usually around the 30s and 40s.